ready for our today Montessori activity? Today our Montessori activity is spooning with liquids. For this, we need one tray, two cups, one empty cup, one filled with water, and we need different size of spoons. And for cleaning, one sponge. Shall we move into our activity? Come. Before that, how to hold the spoon? Come on, do our three-prong exercise. Open, close. Open, close. Now, hold the spoon with your three fingers. Now, take water, slowly transfer to the empty cup. Come on, shall we do a try with the other spoon? Take the water slowly, transfer to the empty bowl. Next spoon we can try. The water slowly. Oh, the water spills. Now what we have to do? Take the sponge, clean the place neatly. Okay, home and share your video to our group. Thank you.